Let's solve the CSIR NEET question. Here, the parabolic coordinates xi and eta are related to the Cartesian coordinate x and y. The parabolic coordinate here is xi and eta. This is related with the Cartesian coordinate x and y, where x is equals to xi into eta and y equals to half into xi square minus eta square. So the Lagrangian of a two-dimensional simple harmonic oscillator of mass m and angular frequency omega is what? So we can write this Lagrangian of a two-dimensional simple harmonic oscillator can be written as L equals to half of m x dot square plus y dot square minus the potential energy for the harmonic oscillator is half of m omega square, as there is two coordinate. So this is x square plus y square. This is the potential energy. Here the first term in this Lagrangian, this is kinetic energy, and the second term in Lagrangian, this is potential energy. So we can write in this question, this is given x equals to xi eta and y equals to half of xi square minus eta square. These two are given. So x dot can be written as, here x dot is equal to xi eta dot plus eta into xi dot. This is the x dot. And y dot we can written as equal to half of 2 xi dot minus 2 eta dot. So this can be written as xi into xi dot minus eta into eta dot. This is the y dot, and the expression of x dot is xi into eta dot plus eta into xi dot. So the kinetic energy T can be written as half of m into x dot square plus y dot square. As we write in x dot and y dot in the terms of xi and eta, so this equals to half of m eta dot into xi plus eta into xi dot square. This is the x dot square here, and y dot means this is the xi into xi dot square xi dot plus, sorry, this is minus eta into eta dot whole square. This is the y dot. This is the expression of y dot. So we can write this m by 2 into xi square eta dot square plus eta square xi dot square plus 2 into xi dot eta dot. Then for the square of y dot square is plus eta into eta dot square minus 2 xi dot eta into eta dot plus eta square and eta dot square. Then this can be written in the simplified form m by 2 into xi square is taken common, and xi dot square plus eta dot square plus eta square into xi dot square plus eta dot square. So this equals to m by 2 into eta square plus xi square into xi dot square plus eta dot square. This is the simplified form. And the potential energy V is here half of m omega square, half of m omega square x square plus y square. As there are two coordinates, so this is x square plus y square. And the x and y is given in the terms of xi and eta. This is half m omega square. X square means xi square eta square plus 1 by 4 xi square minus eta square whole square. So this can be written as 1 by 8 m omega square xi square plus eta square whole square. So L equals to, we can write this L equals to half of m into eta square plus xi square into this eta dot square plus xi dot square. This is the term for the kinetic energy. This is the first term in L. This is the kinetic energy term, and the potential energy term is 1 by 8 m omega square xi square plus eta square whole square. Here, this is whole square. So this equal to half of m xi square plus eta square into, this is common, xi square plus eta square is common, and this into eta dot square plus xi dot square minus of 1 by 4 omega square xi square plus eta square. This is the Lagrangian of this question. So here option B is the correct option. So if you have any query regarding this question, you can comment us in this comment section and WhatsApp us in this number. This is 9836793076. You can WhatsApp us in this number. This is 9836793076. So that's all for today.